think it was a fucking Crown Sharif war.
If y'all, are spawning in, just head to Bethancourt.
Yep, everybody head to Bethancourt. And we need 15 players to cap it. Holy shit.
One point. Who just died on the
point? Six dudes are coming back to Bethancourt from the castle. We survived. The beaver on the butt.
Alright, sounds good.
I don't think we have enough people on the south bar with to launch an offensive.
Thomas, he tried telling me we're trying to host Parliament.
Well, yeah, that's the point.
Yeah, that's the point. You should tell him to cry about it, and then we do another flank.
Let's go secure Peron and start pushing on the bridge.
We could probably secure Peron and then just hold the bridge.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking as well. Wait for them to finish up Parliament, and then we'll have a good scuffle.
We need
right, everybody head to Prone Manor. Prone Manor, go.
Get a horse if you have one.
Alright, well, Prone, I guess. Nice.
English knight on the left side of the field. Be careful, he doesn't push. We capping Peron?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, head to Peron. Everybody head to Peron.
We can fortify Peron with anti-cav and then use the something off of that.
Once everybody gets here, if you're on foot, start making a formation at least. So you can actually get fucking general idea how many guys you got. Cause everybody's gonna be a little bit spread out.
Yeah, Bar doesn't seem to understand the point of our attack. It was just to fucking disrupt Parliament.
Are they arguing about it?
Yeah, he's like, oh, we tried telling you we should have took Perone first, blah, blah, blah. It's like, we're trying to fucking attack the Parliament meeting, dumbass.
No, he's been doing that the past fucking week, dude. He's always got a better idea.
And the thing is, that fucking tactic works out pretty well. They've been a little bit more wised up on it, though, with us doing it the past few days. All right, push up to the bridge.
You're due on. Can you buy me a few bandages because I'm not able to buy anything?
I got you.
It's broken. I'll give you the money for it.
Hold the bridge. Don't go past it, guys. Hold on the
you
bridge.
Trade, you can trade me.
No, I can't.
Your infantry start clumping up at the base of the bridge. Stay here.
I'll drop you more when we get up there. We gotta go.
And for a comeback. What's the plan, DT?
Hold the bridge and we'll talk to Castle. I had to leave the fucking game and now I can't rejoin. I love this game. Love the bugs.
Is there Parliament about to end soon or what?
I'm not sure.
I don't think the conventional Battingram strategy would work. We don't have enough people to have Antico.
Probably not.
Push up to the door.
I think we should just hold on the bridge and try bringing them out there to fight us.
Yeah, for now, definitely.
Because that was a good tactic yesterday. Draw them out and grind them down.
We keep the pikes at the back. Use their range. I'll let them get hit.
Easy. Stop right here. Stop at the second door.
Watch CK. Watch CK.
Right here, boys. Stay right here.
Urso, heal up.
Group up. Get ready to surge. Get to the door. Alright, push in.
Go.
Watch CK.
Alright, I'm back in.
Urso, I got you. Stop spazzing, Urso. Stop spazzing. Here, Gremlin.
Michael, pull back. Here, push down to the south center, boys.
Rector, heal up.
Yeah, kind of late.
Got Rector. I got you.
You still excuse me.
Come on, boys, push up.
Don't focus on looting. Hold them where you got them. Get that horse.
You still hold the first door?
Yeah, push those pikes in. Push up. They're all low. Don't let these wayfarers loot our guys.
Yeah, group up that second door. Group up. Hold this door. Wait for everybody to come back up.
Yeah, start killing the wayfarers. They're gonna loot us. They're on the ignition side.
Hold the door. Don't let them push in. Bandage up. Get up there and hold that second door.
Server's full.
I just got hit from 16 continents away. Let's go.
Pull them back through the marketplace. Pull them back so we can flank them. Pull them back to the street so we can flank them.
Disengage on the bridge. Pull back. Stay right here by this fucking entrance to the marketplace. On the street, boys. Not inside the marketplace.
Yep, hold them in the streets, keep grinding them down. Get them to spread out.
Bandages.
Push up. Push him back to the bridge.
Hey, quit standing around here. Let's go. Freaking, what is Bar doing? Why are they standing here?
I got you, I'm sorry.
Yeah, kill me too, please.
There did not need to be five.
Pikes, get over to the gate.
Alright, they're coming to the gates. Hold the gates.
Everybody back to Perone. Hold the manor.
Hey, go around the right, go around the right, go around the right.
Nice, I got no weapon.
Damn it, freaking. Yo, push these guys in on the right. What are we doing? They're all low. Here we go. One dead. Keep pushing, keep pushing. Don't stop to loot. After I just did it.
The loggers.
Damn it. Push that right side, push that right side.
I can't even use a weapon. That's nice.
Fuck him out.
Yeah, they took a lot of casualties there.
Get him, cap. Get him, cap.
Alright, push back out into the streets.
Gotta buy another fucking
Arthur heal up.
Olex. Again.
I got you, come here. Take, take, take. If you guys need bandages, buy them now.
Clear them out of the streets.
Hey, rush to the bridge. Don't let them back across. Rush the bridge. Rush the bridge.
Come on, Henry.
Rush the bridge, boys. Where is everyone?
We're dealing with people back here. Still a couple stragglers. This one guy, he can't fucking die, apparently. Wow, he killed me somehow. It's crazy.
Good, 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 good. Keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing. Don't give them ground.
Yeah, push on the bridge, guys. Push on the bridge.
Push all the way to the second door.
Go, go, go. Get to the foot of the bridge. Get to the foot of the bridge while they're not here. They're running. We got them.
All right, good shit. Hey, Rector.
Hold, or you want us to keep going?
No, keep going. Hold the fucking town center. Rector, you're in the fucking VC?
Oh, he must have left.
The fuck? DT, you able to get the battering ram up?
No, I don't have any resources.
That's not good. I don't got shit either right now. I'm out of money. Hold the town center, watch your backhand for it.
Trap him in this little wall area on the side. Loot that kid.
Hey, let him run. You got Lothar on this VC?
Thank you.
this guy. Oh. Hey, Death Threats, you got any ideas on how to get the fucking battering ram up?
I'll get some stuff for a ladder right now.
I don't think this ladder's gonna work unless they fucking get low on numbers.
Yeah, well, that's the only way we can get up in there.
Isn't, what's his end game name? Rectors. Luis, right?
Yep.
He's in the game.
I don't know why he's not in the VC.
Hold on, I'll go get him.
Who is it?
The one guy we need to make the siege work, and he's not in the VC.
Rector.
Bar guy.
The one guy who fucking deployed everybody, too. The hell is he?
He does not want to build battering ram. Battering ram.
Nah. Stop. Push back to the fucking town center. Pull back. Don't branch off.
Yeah, you guys are way out there. Pull back to the town center. Way out there.
Pull back. They're just going to keep funneling in from the top there. Pull back to the town center.
Yep. Everybody pull back. Everybody pull back now.
Puss our form up. Where'd he go? Where'd the king go? Here he is.
Kill these wayfarers. Are they attacking?
No, they're helping, I think.
They are friendly.
Hold here, hold here. Hold this town center. Is Rector in the VC?
No, he said he didn't want to build a battering ram.
Okay, cool.
VC, heal up.
Dude, that's so fucking stupid, man.
Just keep the fucking center secure while they build a battering ram.
Damn it, these freaking horses, dude.
Dude, this is why it peaks.
Who's building battering ram?
Rector, right?
I don't think he's doing it. I think he's busy.
How is he busy? He's in the fucking game.
I don't know.
Ask him. Hang him. There is an English knight over to the east by the freaking blacksmith over there. A couple people are looking for a kill. Oh, there we go.
We've got a robber.
Get on the ramp, gremlins. Get those horses away from the ramp.
Everybody protect the ram.
They're gonna glitch it.
It's not gonna do anything. We can still push it.
Big group of English coming towards you guys. You ready to hold them off?
Here, get to the town center. Everybody stay in the town center. What's going on with the ram? Bro. No way. No fucking way.
Oh, I might start battering it down. Never know.
How's our? Let him run.
Yeah, I'm going to the donkey anyway.
Just peel off. We got bigger fish to fry.
Yep. Everybody pull back to Stonebridge. Let's regroup, replan.
Hey, why is nobody looting in Remounted? I got that.
That's crazy.
There's no way we can push the battering ram back into place, or no?
Yo, do we want to cuff him?
We'd have to glitch it, maybe.
Let's cap their king. He's got cuffs. Oh, never mind. Can't.
Alright, pull back to Stonebridge. Get out of here. Everybody pull back. Everybody pull to Stonebridge.
Oh, sorry, get these kids off of them. Let's go. Nice.
Nice, good kill. Hold here at these stakes. Hold here at these stakes.
Let's get rid of those horses. Come on. They're all low. We should push. All
right, they're pushing on the stakes. Get ready to hold them.
They want to kill off them.
Good kill, Hussar. Back up. Oh, I'm dead. Freaking horses, dude.
Oh, I'm good.
Block that. Before. All right, regroup back at the stakes again. Let's not get spread out too much. Start pulling back, guys. Start regrouping. Pull back, guys. Don't go over by the stables. Get the fuck over here. Stop pushing up over there. Yep, start pulling back. Make sure you guys are healing up. Big push, guys. Take them out.
DT heal.
Yep, I gotta go get some bandages.
I'll drop you one, come here. Freaking bandage here. Tick, tick, tick. I'll start heal too if you need.
Do not go inside, do not go inside.
Don't go in.
10 fucking pieces of metal and 10 wood, I believe.
Okay.
Yep, everybody pull back to the bridge.
The metal you can only get from the mines, or I don't know if you can buy it too, I'm not sure.
I'll start pulling them back, I got you. Oh, that's friendly. Oh, no, it's not. What the
hell? Hold them here at the foot of the bridge, guys.
Yo, keep me covered, I'm XE'ing. They're all low, push now. Surround them. Watch out, you're gonna get surrounded. Yo, where is everybody? Why is DT 1v5ing right now? Pull back. Yo, get
the store, hold the store, boys. Pushing back. Go, 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 go. In. Everybody in. Watch that left side. Why are there people back at France camp?
Shit at me. Everybody in this call should be at the fucking stone bridge right now.
I don't know if they're in the call, that might be one.
Our just town. Died at the bridge. There was like nobody there.
What bridge are you on, Tim?
The stone one? The one that the English pushed.
We got people fighting on it.